What is up, Jamly? This is JamiroFan2000 here with yet another episode of the JamiroQuai Minute. All the latest JamiroQuai news, episode 568. So let's get right into the news. In space-related news, I just had to record a JamiroQuai Minute to note this really cool thing that's happening over on Twitter concerning NASA. They are planning to be returning to the moon in 2024, and they are doing a promotion on their Twitter account at hashtag NASA. They're doing a promotion where they are asking or fielding for music fans to give them music selections for what is going to be literally a three-day flight between Earth and to the moon to celebrate the upcoming 50th anniversary of the original Apollo moon landing in the year of 2024. So they're asking space appreciating music fans to recommend songs that have a bit of the moon influence over on their Twitter account using the hashtag NASA Moon Tools. So we all know that JamiroQuai is a very space-oriented man, so if you would like to make some suggestions to the fine folks at NASA to add some JamiroQuai to the potential music playlist, or should say mission playlist, for when they return to the moon in 2024 for the 50th anniversary of the Apollo moon landing, be sure to go over to Twitter, do at NASA, N-A-S-A, and be sure to use the hashtag NASA Moon Tunes. And I've already sent my tweet in for to recommend JamiroQuai is, of course, one of their best space songs, Space Cowboy, to be considered for their playlist. But if you this promotion from the NASA Twitter account will be running between June 1st through the 28th. You have plenty of time to send in your musical recommendations. But there is additionally a page on the official NASA.org website talking about this Twitter promotion, so I'll be sure to link to that link. So they also have a form provided on that site. If you're not Twitter affiliated, you can use the form at the official NASA website at the following link to put in your suggestion for the 2024 moon revisit mission playlist. So be sure to check out the link in the description of this video down below for more information about this cool promotion. And as always, this is JamiroFan2000. I'll see you again really soon with another JamiroQuai Minute. Bye bye, everybody.